Atreus! Boy?
We should be careful, my boy.
So that's how you get down here. Give me life. How can I get some life? I'm low on gas. What's that?
I'm low on gas, man. Where can I find some gas?
Wait. You don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. What's that up there?
Nice. Got some life back. Hola. I like it. I like to play.
One less brother to worry about.
Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Let's break things. Told you there's more. There's a chest. Alrighty. There's more. There's more. What else do we need? There's a chest. There's no more chest. So we'll go straight here. Okay.
Another one here.
Another one here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
More than this, shrine spawn to over there. Hold the show journal. The eyes of Odin. Okay, so what's next? Where do we go? Here, okay.
What's that over there?
Ah, for the rage. Okay. They're running. Where are the other two?
Right. There should be one more.
There should be one more, I know. Starting to feel a bit difficult. Where's the other one?
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But... in fight?
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
Where's that other piece? Oh, there you go. It's right there, is it? Break it.
I did it.
Door 3, yun apples. Shouldn't we be... no.
Look out, Father!
Go!
Liking the stream. Go and share it now.
How do we get there? The puzzle, my dear. How do we get there? Something that we can jump. Okay. And then what? Did it.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Breakers? They're untouched. Look. Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives! So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
We'll keep an eye! He killed Gunther! He's just one man!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Nangingilam ka eh. Nangingilam ka. They're all turning. This is going to be difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back.
Yes, they did.
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Escape the ruins, path to the mountains. Let's go. Where do we go?
That chain.
That chain where?
Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
What are we waiting for? Where did you go? Come on, drop the chain, boy. Where are you?
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
It's sad you were able... you had to kill a man.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Alrighty.
Shout out to you, my Lodi Buds, Vince Buwan Mariano, for liking the stream. Go and share it now.
Hello, Vince Buwan Mariano. Hello, what's up? Ako Biasa Gaming. Shout out to you, Ati Vince Buwan Mariano. How are you? Thank you for liking and sharing. Kindly follow Ako Biasa Gaming, mga Lodi Buds.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
I will not need that, but hopefully less enemies. Continue towards the mountain.
Get up and move your ass.
Get up and move your ass.
I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move.
Soft cyber time steel.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Ooh, a friend.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
Happy streaming, Kuya. Hello, Ate Vince. Thank you, Ate Vince.
Because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Throw your axe at the trees. Okay. Where?
Trust me just this once. Please.
Where are the trees?
The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Orange leaves. Okay, this one. Okay.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something. Boy? You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Animal whisperer.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Denver. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Upgrade now. Let's go.
I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! And I be